using do and make. Please keep in mind that the past tense of do is did. Past tense of make is made. We make a promise. Students do their homework. Please make your bed. Don't forget to do the laundry. She needs to make an appointment. Did you do your hair? I think I will make a sandwich. Always be kind and do your best. Can I make a suggestion? Does she do yoga?